Sancho College, August 17th, 2020. It's been empty now for a while. We had some storms go through the other day. It just makes me so sad, especially